Hi, my name is Ann Tyler Hall, and I am a principal and attorney at Hall Benefits Law, an ERISA and employee benefits law firm based in Atlanta, Georgia. This is the first short video we are releasing on our YouTube channel. Our goal for this series is to educate employers by 1, taking a closer look at the definition of fiduciary, 2, evaluating the potential liabilities associated with being a retirement plan fiduciary, 3, reviewing some specific fiduciary legal requirements, and 4, summarizing the benefits to plan sponsors fiduciaries of engaging qualified ERISA legal counsel to perform ongoing reviews to ensure fiduciary legal compliance. There are many ways in which fiduciaries may fail to meet their fiduciary duties, but a common one, and one being tried more frequently in court, is failure to protect plan fiduciaries from excessive fees. Our firm can help plan sponsors avoid these types of fiduciary breach pitfalls. In 2017, a consulting firm's study showed that it costs between $500,000 and $750,000 simply to get a fiduciary breach class action lawsuit to the motion to dismiss stage. At Hall Benefits Law, we believe there's a better way forward. We believe that being proactive is the key to mitigating fiduciary liability, and we'd rather prevent fiduciary liability problems before a lawsuit is filed. We work with plan sponsors every day to help them prevent expensive ERISA legal compliance liabilities. In our next short video, we'll define what a fiduciary is and look closely at some requirements that come with being a fiduciary.